I think I couldn't have asked for a better patron, and it was, this whole painting was George's idea, I have to say. He came to me and he said, I want a piece of artwork for the library. And he said, come up with an idea. And so I told him about what I was thinking about. He said, that's great, just go ahead. And I said, well, I'll do a sketch and you can see it. He said, I don't want to see it. He says, I want to see it up on the wall. So this will be his first time to see it. I chose a subject that I thought would last throughout time. These are just subjects that will never change in Bay County. And so from year after year, we don't have to say, well, there's another condominium down there, or there's another, or that house is no, or that building is no longer there, or whatever. These are images that will be eternal to Bay County. And I think that it's been very important as I thought through this project. You know, what has inspired not only the artists, but also writers, you know, which are so important to the library, about Bay County. And it's really our natural environment, whether it's the fishing industry or how people came here, you know, and why people came here. It's been about our natural environment. I also wanted to incorporate our state symbols. The state freshwater fish, which is the bass, we have it here in Bay County. The state shell, the horse hump, which is the lower shell than the shell. The sable palm is the state tree. The mockingbird also is the state bird. So I wanted also for this to be a teaching aid so that groups of children who come here and adults could relate to our area and say, well, that's so-and-so, and so every shell that is related here, I have personally found those on Bay County beaches. And one way I decided to honor George Gaynor and his family was that I did a painting of Gaynor Springs on Eakin Pine Creek. And so this can be a great thing for everybody to see and enjoy and find their own little piece that they like the best or the one piece that they relate to.
This really shows a lot of the great natural resources and assets that we have here in Bay County. One is not up there, he's standing here beside me, and that's Paul Brent. And that's a great artist who has the ability to capture the flavor of Bay County and hanging on the wall of this magnificent building and these dedicated people that are running. Everybody that walks through here will be reminded of all the beauty of Bay County.